Demons everywhere. Thank you. What is it, boy? Something's coming. A truck? Yeah?
It's me, Talcott. My grandpa served the Amasidia family. Yeah.
No way.
Yes way. Welcome back, Your Majesty. Yes, sir. That's right. Huh? Just a second. Said he wants to have a word with you.
He can have it in person.
He said you can have it in person. Okay. We should be there shortly, sir. Wow. I can't tell you how good it is to see you again.
Yeah, you sure look different, though.
You think so? Guess I've grown some these years.
10 years?
The guys must themselves right now.
Anyway.
Listalem, more often than not. But they take a lot of trips to Hammerhead.
For?
For Miss Cindy. You know, back at the garage. She's a tough one, but when she needs a little extra muscle out on the road, she gives him a call.
Huh.
Oh, speaking of which, the guys said they're near Hammerhead right now, so we'll be meeting them there. You know, ever since you disappeared, Your Majesty, it's been nothing but nighttime nonstop. Listalem still has light, the plant, so just about everyone has taken refuge there.
Oh.
Everywhere else has been abandoned. Demons moved in, forcing the people to move out. People still swing by the garage at Hammerhead from time, but it usually isn't for repairs. These days it's less of a service station and more of a slayer station, a base for demon hunting. The garage is still open, one of the few places.
Sid, he's still alive and kicking.
He's kicking all right, just not as hard as before. He hasn't really been himself lately. At least, not since he moved out to Listalem. Someone suggested he move there too, but old man Sid wasn't it. He called it a big fat chocobo turd of an idea. Said it just wouldn't be the same anywhere else.
That's Sid all right.
Said she didn't mind either way. Garage will probably stay put for a while, and without any tinkering to do, Ignis's gourmet seafood is about all Sid has left to look forward to. With all the demons prowling, getting hurt, or worse. So Iris talked the Marshal into taking out the demons themselves. Iris the Demon Slayer, they call her. Gladio and the others, they give him a hand when he can. Prompto spends most of his thing around Hammerhead. He tries to impress Miss Cindy, but she's already married to her work.
And Ignis?
He said if anything, he's more used to the darkness than we are.
Never got his vision back.
I'm afraid not. But he gets by pretty well on his own. Gladio and Prompto usually hunt on their own as well. It isn't often you see the three of them. They still work as a team every while, but each has his own set of tasks to keep him busy.
Is that so?
We've arrived, Your Majesty. Everyone will be so happy to see you. Don't worry, I won't be going anywhere. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask.
Hey, you have to say for yourself all this.
Knocked! You! You!
I hadn't realized.
Well, you kept us waiting.
Not like I wanted to do. Let's head inside.
Former Imperials. The toughest of them said she used to lead a band of mercenaries.
Paranea?
You know her. Well, I'm not surprised. The Marshal said she was feared wide back in the day. She's revered among the Lucian masses. Same with her men, Biggs and Wedge. Each of them leads their own small army.
That's great.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. Brought back word that both the Emperor and High Commander were dead. With those two gone, Niflheim pretty much fell apart.
Yeah, figured.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything. The Chancellor still in insomnia. Nobody had any clue what he might have been up to. But their stories, this is curiosity. I ignore the matter. Digging through old records, tombs.
Royally.
It's cool. I'm above myself. Discovered something pretty. Pouring over all texts, one name caught our eye. Ardens. He was healing who were ravaged by demons, only to end up branded a demon himself. A dubious charge, I'd say. By all accounts, human is. I'm more than everything I know. Safe travels, Your Majesty.
Hey. See you later.
Welcome. Come again.
So yeah, no wedding just yet.
No wedding ever?
Go figure.
Hey, don't hate me.
Hate the game, yeah, yeah.
So we can't expect a formal introduction for some while.
Yeah, at least not till all of this is over. Can't conscience leave a girl to worry while I rush headlong into danger.
Right.
Gee, you ought to teach a masterclass in romance.
Or acting.
No acting here. I keep it real with the ladies. Fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally, lock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
Sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah.
Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it!
Really takes you back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way. Could catch some Z's.
Certainly. It's a spot worth taking note. Thank you.
I sense trouble.
You sense right. Nice, Iggy!
No time for compliments.
Yeah, we got work to do. You've got this.
Down to the underground.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
Kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
Thank you.
further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight. Rue it. Make it without you.
Yes, sir. Still think back to all the times we had at camp.
Staying asleep in the morning?
We sucked at our own pace.
Those were the days.
Thing at a time.
We'll turn the tables yet.
Impeccable.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacians' fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Wasn't enough.
It's time for the worse.
Out of the frying pan? Dad?
We need to put this thing out!
Thank you. out! Hey!
Yeah!
hearts in a blaze.
Fight fire with fire.
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop.
On we go.
Ten years and you're still acting like a kid.
Come on now.
Thank you. At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like
it. He is really taking us by the hand.
He'll save our legs the walk up.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. What is Arden?
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago. I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like. Thank you. Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
Gotta take one from our adventures.
You thinking back to when we took that?
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Nocht. How I have waited for this. Long could ever know. Tonight, the dream, the blood royal, come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Not a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
king in I'm surely disappointed. Can't you better 10 years and to for it?
The kings of yore, and calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You've 10 years is a long time. It is nothing to me. I have lived in dark ages!
Dead meat! Dead meat!
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed, and take care, Majesty.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. Time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me! trust in me. The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Damn it. What the hell is this all? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out.
That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Thank you.
to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud.
Thank you. Prince, do you mind swinging by the garage for a hot minute? We've been experiencing some awful strange shakes back here in Lee. Butters are already looking into it, but I reckon they could use a couple more hands.
Got it. On our way. Thank you.